Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about a very interesting opportunity for all the students who want to build their profile, who want to start learning about AI, data science and machine learning. And this particular opportunity is totally free of cost. So we are going to check out the details of this opportunity, how you can utilize this particular training. So this is basically a free training by Microsoft named Microsoft AI Classroom Series, which is going to start on 21st September to 26th September. Also, there is an opportunity to get a participation certificate for this particular initiative. So in this video, we are going to check all the details. But before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you have liked the way we tell you information about various opportunities, then don't forget to press the like button and comment on this video. So now let's check. Microsoft AI Classroom Series is launched by Microsoft in association with NASSCOM, Future Skills and GitHub. So definitely we know that in future there is a need of students or employees who have the knowledge of AI, data science, augmented reality, machine learning. Okay, so that is the reason Microsoft has taken this initiative. It is going to prepare students of today to become leaders of tomorrow. That is the tagline they are using. Now let's check more details. First of all, these online classes will be delivered through multiple sessions at no cost to students. So basically, this is totally free of cost to all of you. First, you need to attend the training. After that, there will be an online assessment to get the certificate. So we are going to check details. Before that, guys, you can just check who are going to be the speakers. So all these are expert in the field of, you can say, AI, machine learning. So these are from either Microsoft, NASSCOM, okay, and various other companies. Now, how to register? Now you can check here. So these are the three modules, module 1, 2 and 3. So first is on data science basics, introduction to Microsoft AI platform, building machine learning models on Azure and building intelligent solutions using cognitive services. So these are the three modules. So basically these three modules are going to be conducted on 6 different days. So you need to select the time slot which you want and register. So for each module you have to register separately. So you need to register for these all modules depending on your suitable date and time. Okay, so if for each module they have given time slots, so appropriately you can select appropriate slots. For each slot you have to register separately. So it is not like a single registration. Now, let us check more details about the program, what exactly it is. So Microsoft AI Classroom Series, it is an initiative by Microsoft in association with NASSCOM, Future Skills, and it is supported by GitHub. Their aim is to train 1 million students over next 1 year. Okay. Now, this particular classroom series is divided into three modules, okay, of 2.5 hours each. It includes live demos, hands-on experiments and post-session assignments. Okay, then each module will be introduced by leading data scientists and AI influencers. So all the experts will be training you. Apart from that, there is a 2 weeks of online support at no cost. Even after the workshop, you have access to the online experts to address your queries. And this program is open to the students enrolled in Indian universities and if you are a resident of India. So as you can check over here, all the students from first year, second year, third year, final year, you can register for this particular opportunity. Now after this training, there is an assessment and certification. So post the workshop completion, you will get an assessment link to check your knowledge and collect the participation certificate. Now that assessment has got multiple choice questions of in 20 minutes you have to answer 30 questions. You will get 3 attempts also to clear this assessment, and the assessment link will be live from 28th September to 10th October. So you need to give the assessment in between these dates to get the certificate. Okay. Now you need to score at least 80% or more to pass the exam. Okay. So that is the main thing. And that particular certificate will be offered by Microsoft and NASSCOM Future Skills together. Okay. Now, you can always share your certificate on maybe on LinkedIn, which will add to your profile. So basically, this is a very, very nice opportunity for all the students who want to start learning about AI, data science, machine learning. They have also given some prerequisites about the technical things which you need to download. Okay. Now, whenever you select any slot, so you have got two opportunities. For module 1, either you can do it on 21st September or 24th September. Similarly, Module 2 can be done on 22nd or 25th, and module 3 can be done on 23rd or 26th. So whenever you click on any time slot, now you can check the registration is closed for this slot. Okay, so you can check many students are already registering, so this time slot is already full. So you can go for another time slot and check if that is available. Now here you can check this particular time slot is available. Here they have told what will be the training content of that particular module. They have also given you a suggested pre-material read. So before attending that training, make sure you read this particular material, whatever they have given. So here they have given what you have to read, what are the basics. Okay, so before attending, make sure you read that, it will be helpful for you. Here you can register job role, you can put student, company, you name, you can put as maybe your college name. Okay, and you can register. So I think the slots will have limited seats because some slots are already been filled. So make sure you register as soon as possible. Very nice opportunity to improve your profile, to build your profile and get a certificate from Microsoft. Okay, so register as soon as possible. So thank you for watching the video till the end. If you have liked the way we are sharing such opportunities with you, then don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.